السلام عليكم. If you are doing a carotid duplex study and you see something like this, suspected intimal flap within the carotid and double lumen, it may be a sign of carotid dissection. After completing the carotid duplex study, we may extend the study to see the superior mediastinum arteries by very simple approach. Just put your transducer in the suprasternal notch or little to the left or to the right. What you will see here is you can see here both lobes of thyroid gland, and you see the right carotid, the left carotid, also the jugular is seen. Trace the right carotid downwards. You will see the subclavian and now joining each other to form the brachiocephalic artery. While on the opposite side, the left common carotid is seen as well. So this is the brachiocephalic or innominate artery, and this is the left carotid. What is this? It's the aortic arch. It's a very simple approach by directing the transducer while in TS downwards. You will see this two main branches, while the third one is a little bit difficult because it's deeper. You need to move the transducer a little to the left. You can confirm now if there is intimal flap in the aortic arch dissection, either by B mode or by color mode as well. Of course, this is artifacts because the beam now at 90 degree. But alhamdulillah, no intimal flap can be seen in the aortic arch. So if the dissection is seen, it may be a primary, not secondary. Of course, what you will recommend next if you suspect a dissection, CTA. But this is a simple approach to rule out if it is secondary or accompanied by aortic arch dissection. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.